In this experiment, we will observe a water sample under Foldscope. For this, we will require a Foldscope, a dropper, a glass slide with a cavity, a cover slip, sellotape, or a transparent sticker wider than the cavity in the glass slide. We will also need a sample of water from any source accessible to you. We are using stagnant rainwater today. You can use water from any other source, such as tap water or water from a lake, a pond, or a well. Using the dropper, add a drop of the water sample in the cavity of the glass slide. Take the transparent sticker or a piece of sellotape or cover slip wider than the cavity and carefully place it over the cavity covering it. Make sure the edges are sealed and water does not leak out through any gaps. Flip the Foldscope to the yellow side. Make sure the water sample side of the glass slide is facing the lens in the Foldscope. Insert the glass slide into the two slits in the sample stage of the Foldscope. Close the flap of the lens stage of the Foldscope. Hold the Foldscope up to a bright light and view through the lens. For the purpose of this recording, we are using a light source attachment. Observe the paths of the mosquito larva found in the water sample that we collected. Identify any life forms that you might find in the water sample that you collect.